3 seconds as Charles Leclerc goes off the track, and that does let